It's the National Football League on EA Sports. And if it's in the game, it's in the game. It's the Steelers and the Falcons, next on Madden NFL 25.
A dazzling facility located here in the heart of Atlanta, Georgia. Welcome inside Mercedes-Benz Stadium. The Broncos saw week one begin on Thursday night, and now two more teams get their season started here on Sunday. He's back here around Kate Scott, and it is a very important part of both teams here. Their seasons begin on a strong note.
Yeah, this is the week where I really can't take myself back to that locker room. To week one across the different seasons, whether it was high school or college or pro, it's the same feeling. Whether it was Hope Springs, Eternal, even though it's the fall and the calendar's turned and it's week one, you're so hopeful of what lies ahead. Kid, I really think this is one of those moments where every starting quarterback in the opener, right? Week one, all has a sense of gratitude. All has a smile on their face. You're one of 32 guys on the planet that get to start an NFL season. You want to make the most of that chance.
Cousins' first play is going to the air. Nowhere to go with it, so he just throws it away. As we look here, Brock, we're reminded that if you can somehow get through the preseason injury-free, you're really one of the lucky ones. Most teams going to be missing least a key player or two to start the season.
And it's going to happen between workouts, practices, preseason games, and I know there's a lot of debate about the off seasons of today and getting your team healthy for week one. And while we don't ever want to see them, we do know this. They'll create immediate opportunities for someone else to step in and make an impact on the season no one saw coming.
Down give to Robinson. And the defense gets there to force a small loss. So with the Falcons set to punt on fourth, on comes Bradley Pinion. And he's brought down before the return gets far. For the Steelers, leading them out, a man in his 13th NFL season and rising quickly up the career leaderboards, Russell Wilson.
I got a smile on my face. I know he has a smile on his face as he runs out with a new season ripe with every possibility. This is only the first scene of a 4.5-month movie where he could be playing the part of the league MVP, maybe leading a legit contender into the postseason. How he starts his campaign, though, how you start can have a massive impact on how things play out.
Second down now, 7 to go. Staying on the ground with Harris. And he's got a decent gain before being brought down. Third and just 2 to go. Harris once more. And he'll get taken down after advancing this to the 37. Call it 7 yards on the play, and that's enough for the first down. Markers reset, ball at the 37. Wilson with it on first. It's caught. It's Calvin Austin. And he'll get it up to the 44. Second and 3 now. From the gun, it's Wilson. Completed here to Pickens. And he'll pick up enough to move the chains. So far, so good to begin this one as they've got a new set of downs beyond midfield. Running left is Harris. Works his way to the 35. And he's down all the way to the 30. Give him 18 yards on that play, Brock, and it gets him a first down. Russ now from the gun. Escapes the pocket. He had it for a moment, but a complete defensive play to jar it loose. Incomplete. Couldn't connect on first. It's second down. They give to Harris from the gun. And he's brought down after a nice gain and a first down. From the red zone now. Isn't holding up. They're able to drive it hopefully no shortage of excitement coming up in the second. We'll make our return to Mercedes-Benz Stadium after this. Second quarter, all queued up and ready to go. It's Steeler football. They have it second down, well inside field goal range. Running behind center with Harris. And he doesn't get this one very far, down to only about the 18. Defense looking to defend the marker on third down. Wilson now from the gun. He's on the move. Shorter attempt. And they're on the board.
Well, I know once that drive stalls out, that's where it really pays to have that reliable kicker on the sideline ready to bail you out. And he knocks that one right through to give him the lead.
He stopped on the return of the 27. The Falcons taking the field for their second drive. Their first drive of the season, an uneventful one, led to a punt. So they'll try to get some new season magic going here on their second drive. And he only manages one. Couple of defenders there to bring him down. They'll come to the line here, second and nine. Staying with Robinson. And once again, he doesn't manage much before getting brought down. A gain of two follows up a gain of one. And now they're left with third and seven. Working from the gun, it's Cousins. Pocket isn't holding up, they're able to drop it. And the defense comes through to back him up ahead of fourth down. They'll punt it away again. Bradley Pinion headed back out. For Darrell Patterson to return for the Steelers. His first effort went 47 yards. Brock looks to have a little more into this one. And he gets his guys a few yards before they bring him down on the return. The Steelers and Najee Harris making their return to the field. It's a 54-yard punt that time. And the Steelers will take over possession. He's corralled after a modest 4-yard gain. Jesse Bates getting up for the stop that time. Second and six coming up here. Shotgun snap for Wilson. Chance to add to their lead. Wonder what's in the playbook here as they come up on third and 11. Wilson now. Got a man. Patterson has it. And it's good yardage, but they tackle him short of the sticks.
I'm a big fan of the screen pass. Really, you can run a screen as they just showed on any play. First, second, third down, sometimes even fourth. It takes great acumen, a great football IQ defensively to have an awareness it's coming, and more importantly, to stop it.
Throw complete to Williams. First and 10 from the 41. Throwing from the gun. And escapes out to the left. And he let his man just a little too much there. That's an incomplete pass. So after the incompletion, here comes the second down call. Once more, it's Wilson. This ball's cut by Pickens. And he pushes this down to the 22-yard line. The Steelers calling their first timeout. They'll come up first and 10. Russ is cooking again. Into the hands of Pat Freiermuth. And he's going to be stopped at the 17-yard line. Second and six coming up here. Sticking in the air with Wilson. That's Pickens with a catch outright. And he's going to be tackled, but still all the way down to the six. Pittsburgh will go ahead and use its second timeout. This offense in position now. It's first and goal. Throwing again. Here's Wilson. and he can't hang on. Touchdown in his arms. It slips through. Second down coming up.
Alert, 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 alert. Cut, cut.
Wilson to throw again. Escapes the pocket. And he drives this forward to the six. Now, just before the break, a timeout taken by the offense. And they could try for some points going into the break. Here comes Chris Boswell and the Steelers field goal unit. A very short kick here from the right half. And it is good. No problems there on the shorter attempt. And another field goal makes it 6-0 for him. Well, Brock, barring the touchback, this kickoff should run out the half, so better make that return good as it's away. He's got the squibber. He's hauled down on what is the final play of our first half. That brings us to our first halftime of the new season. Now we'll get you down to our Orlando studios for the EA Sports Halftime Report with Jonathan Coachman.
All right, Kate, thanks very much. Welcome aboard to you and Brock. And to you at home as we take you around the NFL here on NFL Kickoff Weekend 2024. We'll get started up at Paycor Stadium in Cincinnati. And it's the Bengals who are out in front as those two head towards the break. Joe Burrow with 3 touchdown passes. Next, we head up to the Windy City. Check on the Bears at home, Soldier Field. And you can see, currently they trail in that ball game. Tyler Boyd, a touchdown reception. Finally, let's get right to the center of the U.S. map and check in on the Chiefs at home in Kansas City. And they were victorious in that one over the visiting Baltimore Ravens. Patrick Mahomes, 5 touchdown passes, leading his guys to the victory. Both these teams ready for the fight ahead. We're ready to get back to it as well. And to do just that, we'll hand it back over to Kate and Brock. These two teams making their final adjustments for the second half ahead. It's time to get back at it. For the call, let's rejoin Kate Scott and Brock Huer.
All right, thank you, Coach, and we are back and about set to begin the second half. Cordero Patterson now to return. Coverage team tracks him down as the return reaches the 35. The Steelers and this running back headed back out for a new series. The Steelers with some very good field position. They get set, first and 10. They'll start with a give to Harris. And that's good yardage there with a new set of downs to boot. Well, this certainly has been a memorable contest for him, his coaches. Man, they're going to take this kind of output every single game.
This goes a little beyond the expectations they have for him, maybe even for himself. What impresses me so much, Kate, the guy just doesn't tire. Getting stronger, literally, as this game's going on.
Second and 10, need to get some positive yardage here.
Cut.
They toss, left side to Harris. And he's held up short midfield after a small gain. Give him a yard back on the play. Now it's third and 10.
Cut. Cut.
So now they're going to throw with Wilson. Chased out to his right. Season started with a good one here. And plenty of hang time on this one. And the sunlight's not a problem for him. He looks up and makes the fair catch. Here's Atlanta ready to take over possession. And their defense sure has kept this game close. Now it's time for them to come through, get some points for their team in this low-scoring affair. And he can only manage 1 yard. The defenders were at the ready to bring him down. They'll come to the line here, 2nd and 9. Shotgun snap now to Cousins. Finds him over the middle. And he'll go down after pushing this up to the 29. Extra man in the secondary for the Steelers. Third down coming up.
What is that?
Out of the gun, Cousins. Into the hands of Pitts. And he's going to get this up close to the 40 before going out. New set of downs for him at the 38.
DeHart! What is that?
First and 10. Here's Cousins. with some power on a deep one left. And this is going to end up incomplete. Really aired it out there on first down, but just couldn't make the connection. No dice on that prior pass. Here's second down.
To Hunt. What is that?
Play action now for Cousins. Complete out to the right side. And this almost ended worse, but he gets a yard out of it. That stop made by T.J. Watt. Drive in dire straits. It's third line.
What's that?
Now Cousins again. He'll dump this one off to his running back. Complete. And he's not caught at the spot. He will keep paid for that one. But hey, still enough for that first down.
DeHunt! Wait, DeHunt!
He'll throw it yet again. He'll get this complete to Pitts. And he gets it past the 50 and down to the Steelers' side of the field. After a good pickup, they've got second four.
DeHunt!
Motioning the tight end now.
Wait, DeHunt!
Second and four. Has him on the quick hitter. And working a couple yards past the line. Brought to the ground by Dante Jackson. We've reached the end of three in our week one opener. It's Falcons football. A nice little help for them as they trail entering the quarter. Short yardage situation here. It's third and two.
DeHunt! DeHunt!
Trying to get it with the option. And he stopped. Now we'll wait to hear what this flag is all about.
Holding. Offense.
So they'll let the play stand, decline the penalty, and that's going to bring up fourth down.
Two.
Fourth down. Drive on the line of this snap. Small pickup down to the 42. So the run doesn't get the yardage. It's a turnover on down.
Cut.
Harris gets it on the counter. And they've got him behind the line for a big loss. All right, here we go. Second down.
Cut.
From the gun, it's Wilson. Quick slant, that's Williams. He'll be taken down, but not until he reaches that 45-yard line. They'll come up first and 10.
Cut! Good cut!
Play action. It's Wilson. Isn't holding off. They're able to drop it. And a big play drives them backwards. Second down. Short of that 25. They have themselves another first and 10. Shotgun snap for Wilson. It's taken in by Washington. And he has it down officially to the red zone at the 20. After a good pickup, they've got second and four. Now an inside handoff to Harris. And they make the stop as that play reaches the 14-yard line. That one gains 7. And he'll bring up a Pittsburgh first down.
Cut.
It's a design boot. He rolls to his right. Catch is made in close. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Now in a close game, they needed somebody to make that type of play. Now it pushes their lead to a couple of scores and makes a comeback that much more difficult.
You know, Kate, their offense did its part and padded the lead. Now it's up to this defense to make this two-score lead hold up. Carry it across the finish line.
Cut.
Wilson's throwing for it. And he can't connect with his man, so they tried for two, but it doesn't work out.
That is tremendous defense. First and foremost, you've got to defend against the run on this short of the field. To do that and adapt in time to force an incompletion, boy, that is a huge win for the defense.
Oh, he eats a hit to bring an end to that return right near the 25. The Falcons and running back Bijan Robinson getting set to begin another drive. And the run running lanes, and they've been hazardous. Not quite the decorated collection of highlights from him that we're getting a look at here. Those big plays, the explosive runs where he leads an offense, just haven't been there for him in this one. They'll get this drive started. First and 10.
To Hunt! To Hunt!
Working from the gun, it's Cousins. Pass is caught, that's Darnell Mooney.
All right, now here we go.
He's touched down after a nice pickup there to get the first. That's the two-minute warning here from Atlanta. Falcons need to score quickly. Down a couple of scores, but still some time left and three timeouts as well.
What?
It's first and 10.
What's that?
Now it's Cousins. Completed over the middle. And the tackle's made just beyond midfield at the 48. Prior to first down, they decide to call a timeout. And they still have two available for them as we approach the end of this game. Need to work as quick as you can here, Brock. Two timeouts left, down two scores. It's first down.
To Hunt.
To throw. Short pass brought in.
Here we go.
Have it down to the 44-yard line.
Wait, to Hunt.
Here he is to throw. Fits it through the middle. Has room into the secondary. And he's into the end zone for an Atlanta touchdown. The Falcons now within one score in the fourth. Kyle Pitts with the touchdown. Two with the extra point. And the Falcons trim the deficit down to five. So exactly a minute and a half left on the clock as they try to get this ball back. And this is recovered by the Steeler hands team. And he'll be brought down after getting it to the 47-yard line. Ooh, can't get it back on the onside kick. Can still get a final chance with a quick three and out, though. Albeit not with a lot of time for them left to work with.
Yeah, Kate, unless they can force a miracle turnover, and we've seen that before, a three and out is really the only avenue remaining. Defense, they buckle it up.
Halfway to the marker. It's second and five. Najee takes this one. And he'll push this upfield and earn them a new set of downs. The Falcons take a timeout to their final one. First down, and they go right back to it. And he stopped just before he reaches the red zone at the 21. And this is now a 100-yard game for him after that last carry. Man, what a strong day he's had running it for this offense. All set up now for first and 10. They give that to Najee. And that's good yardage with a new set of downs.
Hey, don't think for a second this is time to step off the gas. You can feel this defense right there on their heels. And now's the best chance to push the envelope and get aggressive.
And that play is brought to a halt, they're going to say, at the 5-yard line. So the Steelers come in and take this on the road. And they're one of the fortunate teams to begin the season with a 1-0 record. So far, so good to begin this new campaign. So for my partner, Brock Heward, and our entire crew, I'm Kate Scott saying this has been the NFL on EA Sports. The Steelers are winners as we say goodbye from Atlanta.